after I got injured, a psychologist asked me, like, a lot of people in your situation ask, why me? Why did I get blown up? Does God hate me and all that? Because I figured, like, it could go one of two ways. You're going to be injured no matter what. So you can sit there and be depressed about it, or you can just live life. It's interesting.
What I want for you is far beyond.
Fuck yeah.
This wide open sky.
I joined the army to get out of Missouri. To me, that wasn't trying to be a hero in any sense.
Is to shine.
Is sexual love part of your relationship?
Definitely. Could be going through life bitter as hell, but where would that get me, right? Make me famous. Maybe after this I can become a movie star.